YouTube, what it do? We is back with another reaction video. And today we reacted to Babyface Ray featuring Boss Man D-Lo, Count Money. For sure. Babyface Ray is in my top 10 favorite artists of all time. He might be mess around, be top 5. Let me see. We got Rick Ross, Meek Mill, Sauce Walker. I'm gonna say UGK and UGK is a group. Well, that's the same thing I could do with Meek Mill. And so we're gonna say Double MG, UGK, and Sauce Walker. So that's five. That's my top five. So Sauce Walker, Bomb B, Pimp C, Meek Mill, and Rick Ross. They're my top five favorite. Babyface Ray might be at six. Yeah, he coming in at six. Babyface Ray coming in at six on my all time, on my personal top 10 favorite artists. Boss Man D-Lo, he's on a crazy run right now. It seems like a lot of these rappers, when they finally get on and they go on a crazy run, somehow they get locked up. So I don't know if it's true or not, if he locked up or not. He got raided, but I don't know. You know what I mean? So we gonna go and get straight into the reaction video. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button before we get started. Hit that subscribe button for me. We growing. As y'all can see, we growing. You know what I'm saying? So we trying to make the content better and better and better and better and better as I upload videos. But let's go and get right into it, man. Let's not wait. Oh, here we go. And see, that's one reason why I like Babyface Ray, because his music is always about getting money, being yourself, staying fly. It ain't about shoot 'em up, bang bang, I'm robbing this nigga, I got a 30 with extended on it, with a switch on it. It ain't nothing about that. It's about rapping about straight getting money, staying fly, and just enjoying life, man. You know what I mean? Defining things in life, you know? So, hey. I'm playing the coupe since I'm low to the earth. Now watch it crawl away. Just to get my nigga Snoopy back, I give it all away. I used to rock the Dynasty's area outfit back when dog was great. I was showing love, smiling for you back when y'all was straight. Hustling for the money, trying to get up out my mama place. The bills paid, money script. I'm fresh as hell, but running late. She say she don't know what to do with you. I told her to run away. I just went 2 days. Hey, hold on, stop playing. He told the bitch to run away. Stop playing, because he don't know what he doing with you. Run away, come here, let me holler at you. You know what I mean? These women in the video, though, they look very doll made. Like, they just look made. Like, you know what I mean? What I mean by made is, like, face job, titty job, ass job. Michael Jackson shit. I just went 2 days, I'm through with the drink, now I got stomach pains. Right now I'm getting hypey off this Tesla with my stomach shake. My little nigga wanna get high when that money made. Niggas try to hop on when we took off this another train. We ain't got no business even speaking. Hey, if you fuck it.
That's a caption. That's a caption. Did you catch it?
Niggas tried to ride. That's a whole nother train though. Niggas tried to hop on board, but we took off. It's a whole nother. Stop playing. My little nigga wanna get high when that money made. Niggas try to hop on when we took off this another train. We ain't got no business even speaking if you fucking lame. You ain't got no business even thinking you can fuck with face. She like, how that's the Sprite when that bitch purple gray. I drive and pick it up, then four and scratch away. Okay. Hey. I'm gonna say this too. They could have got some better women. I ain't gonna lie. Them women are ugly as fuck. They could have really got some tens. They got some fake Coke bottle made bitches that's ugly as fuck. Michael Jackson bitches. We call them bitches Michael Jackson bitches. I'm counting all day. I came a long way.
like this all state. When you speaking on my name, don't forget I'm a go-getter. I ain't got no time to play, and I ain't playing with no nail.
Okay, Boss Man D-Lo, this is, I like it. I like it because he's, even though he got by two or three flows, this is one of the flows that I fuck with that he put on a lot of his beats. I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it.
Don't forget I'm a go-getter. I ain't got no time to play, and I ain't playing with no nail. Crackers on my trail, they label me a dope dealer. I was fuck nigga free before you even heard Glorilla.
I'm liking that. He stopped hanging with fuck niggas long time ago. Before he even got on, you heard him.
Label me a dope dealer. I was fuck nigga free before you even heard Glorilla. I'm in LA making plays like the Clippers, baby. Walking them all and spend $1,000 on some slippers, baby. I'm flying state to state, networking with killers, baby. Dog nigga with dog shit, I'm D-Lo Clifford, baby. Real street nigga, I was in the trenches every night. Pop that pussy, baby, I get you what you like.
Okay.
My diamond dumb, every time you see them, they wanna fight.
Okay.
I'm on first class flights eating chicken and rice.
Okay. Yo. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, that's the chicken rice of the song. I'm liking this song, Ray. I'm liking this song. I'm giving this song a for sure 8.5. I'm giving this song 8.5 out of 10. Like the beat for sure. I feel like Boss Man D-Lo could have went gave him. I feel like he could have gave his verse just a little bit more unto it. But his verse was cool. His verse was cool. I just feel like he could have gave a little more to it. You know what I'm saying? So, and then Babyface Ray, he going to do his part every time. Babyface Ray, he do not disappoint. He almost remind me of, I ain't going to say remind me, but like similar to Rallo Rodriguez. They don't, it's like, they don't miss. When they on their type of flow, on their style of beat, they don't miss. It's like, you know, undefeated. So, they like Floyd when they, once they write beat, because Rallo, he more of a soul, like, rapping from the soul type beat dude. Babyface Ray, he on some, like, he got some 808s, boy, more like violin-ish with it a little bit more. Just on some rapping about getting money and just fucking off with the money, you know what I mean? But yeah, I'm giving this song an 8 out of 10. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below your favorite rapper you want to see me react to. Your favorite basketball player, football player, baseball player, swimmer, track star. You want me to react to. Football season is a couple weeks away. So you know we coming with the highlights. So be prepared. You know what I mean? Be prepared. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell on. I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. We out.